Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to fix unknown USB device descriptor request failed error on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to simply connect the USB device to your computer directly, and this will help most of the users. But if it does not, then check the error occurs due to the interference issues. Now this means that please check whether you are connecting it to the right port, whether you are connecting it to the USB 2.0 or 3.0 port accordingly. After this, you can consider running the hardware and devices troubleshooter. Copy this command line mentioned here, right click and copy. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. Paste this command here and hit enter. This will invoke the hardware and devices troubleshooter. Click on next and start running it. Next solution will be to update the drivers. For this, go to intel.com and search for the Intel driver and support assistant in this search bar at the top right corner. Download this tool and install it on your computer. Once this is done, the last solution will be to uninstall the latest Windows update. Right click on the start button and select settings. In the settings window, go to the Windows update tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, select update history. After this, scroll down and select uninstall updates. Then you can uninstall the latest update by right clicking on it and selecting uninstall. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.